Hello, welcome back. So in this particular video, I will be sharing you a further information with respect to the GDC data transfer tool, how to download the data. Okay. So in the previous video, we saw the installation part regarding the GDC data transfer tool using command line prompt. And now I'm going to download using the manifest file. Okay. So you have to go with the GDC portal and download the manifest file with respect to your data set. So I have chosen the simple nucleotide variation data, which is about 4 data files are available. And in that you will see over here is nothing but the control and open access data. So I have click on the open access data. If you have a control access data and you want to fetch that, so that will need a token file. Okay, so that thing I will share in the next video, but now we are going to see using open access file. So I have selected that, and these are nothing but the open access file, which is in the MAF file formats. Okay, so I'm going to download via this. And once it's done, so you will see here, it's nothing but this one, which is about the, yeah. So this is the text file, which contain the ID, file name, size, and the state of data. Okay, and then it will contain the informations of the ID, which is available over here. So based on this only the data will fetch. So we are going to proceed with the command line prompt. So I'm going to type cmd. Okay, I'm going to open that. And then we have to go in the particular GDC portal where our file get download. Okay, so this are nothing but the different, I'm going to delete because I have done this previously. So this is the path, okay, where the my GDC app has download. So I'm going to give the path. And then we are going to write one command that I'm going to share you in the chat box, okay? So I have the command in my notepad. I'm going to use that. It's very simple. You have to go with the steps which has been mentioned, and then you can proceed for the installation. Okay, so this is the file, and the command is very much simple. Okay, you have to just type, the command is gdc client download hyphen h, is nothing but we are fetching the manifest file, which is in the txt file format. So I'm going to click on enter. So you will see that the particular data will start downloading. Okay, so this is the way you can download the data, and the folders will get generated in your path where the particular informations you have been shared, the particular txt file is available. Okay, so here you will see that the data is started to get download, and once it download, I'm going to show you how the particular folder which contain the data sets. So we have given the 4 files. Okay, so 3 of them has done, and it is also showing the file size and how much time it's been taken for that. Okay, so it is mentioned successfully 4 files are downloaded. So we are going to go in that particular folder and we are going to see now. Okay, so now you can see. Here are nothing but the data sets are there. So you will get the zip file, okay, over here, and you will get the log files and the annotations for the same. So this particular file I have unzipped, and here you will see it's nothing but this is MAF file, okay? So you can proceed ahead and move for the analysis of this particular data. Thank you.